connecting to Wi-Fi. Now we'll use Wi-Fi discovery mode to complete the setup from a smartphone, tablet, or computer. To place the hub in Wi-Fi discovery mode, on the hub keypad, press Menu, 9, then your installer pin of 9713, enter, and then 8. This will enable Wi-Fi discovery mode for 10 minutes. Listen for Wi-Fi discovery mode on, then press Menu 2 times to silence the hub. The following steps are completed using a smart device or computer. Make sure Wi-Fi is enabled on the smartphone, tablet, or computer you're using. Browse the available Wi-Fi networks. Select the network with ZeroWire_XXXX in the name and connect to it. No more than one device can be connected at a time, and there is no Wi-Fi password. Once connected, the UltraSync hub will be assigned a fixed IP address of 192.168.1.3. Go to a web browser on your mobile device or computer, for example Safari or Chrome. Type in 192.168.1.3 in the address field and hit enter. Now sign in using your username and password. By default, the username is installer. Username is case sensitive. The password is 9713. You should now see the UltraSync Hub web server screen. We will now connect the sensors and Z-Wave devices to the hub, and then we'll connect the hub to the homeowner's Wi-Fi network.